Today, we are releasing our initial list of 2023 Top Safety Pick winners. We have 28 models that qualified for our Top Safety Pick Plus Award and 20 more that met our criteria for our Top Safety Pick Award. Our Top Safety Picks help consumers choose new vehicles that are standouts in the fleet when it comes to preventing a crash using vehicle technology and protecting occupants in the event that there is a crash. The big changes in our award criteria for 2023 include the need to protect occupants well in our updated side crash tests, prevent collisions with pedestrians at night, and provide effective headlights on all trim levels for a specific model. Our original side crash test was extremely successful at driving down the number of fatalities in these types of crashes. However, almost a quarter of our passenger vehicle fatalities still occur in these types of collisions. We need automakers to improve the safety of their vehicles to address today's side crashes, which are occurring at much higher speeds and often involve striking vehicles that are much larger, such as pickups and SUVs. Pedestrian fatalities in the United States continue to be a large part of our road safety challenge. Since 2009, pedestrian deaths have risen by almost 80%. Vehicle technology that can detect and respond to pedestrians can be part of the solution to help address this crisis. Toyota Motor Corporation was our big winner this year with 15 total awards. This includes the brands of Toyota and Lexus. They had 9 Top Safety Pick Plus winners and 6 Top Safety Pick winners. Automakers deserve credit for achievements they have made in vehicle safety that have allowed us to drop 3 criteria from our 2023 awards. Virtually all tests we conduct with respect to roof strength and head restraints now get a good rating. In addition to that, vehicle-to-vehicle front crash prevention systems are standard equipment on almost all vehicles sold in the U.S. marketplace as a result of an agreement that IIHS brokered back in 2016. While the list of winners is smaller than it was at this time last year, we expect the automakers will respond to our new criteria and updated evaluations, and we will be adding more models as we go throughout 2023.